Greetings, citizens and commanders. I'm Commander Gadnok, Breaker of Worlds, and this is probably the first time you've heard my voice. Thank you for joining me to check out the latest combat features in Star Citizen. I'm happy to present some more polished content to all the new subscribers I've gotten recently. Thanks so much for watching, you guys. It's brought me a lot of joy to showcase gameplay from, in my opinion, the two best space sims available on the market. And to see all your comments coming in is really cool. CIG released the new alpha patch for Star Citizen exactly 1 week ago. So on this Friday the 13th, we'll be jumping into bounty hunting in 3.14 by re-earning some tracker permits. I'll be letting the gameplay mostly speak for itself, with minimal input. So hope you guys enjoy. After repairing and rearming at Port Olisar, my NPC bounty hunting got interrupted by a wanted player dropping in. I decided to give him a laser repeater welcome and send his ass to Klesher. He wouldn't put up much of a fight though. That last Anvil Hurricane really gave me a run for my money, but I made it out alive. Well, that's it for now, everyone. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comments, and subscribe if you feel like it. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys are enjoying 3.14 as much as I am. See you all out in the black, Commanders. 07.